any job ad, you will find the hard skills you need to have for the position, but also the soft skills the recruiters look for. Top of your head, can you think of one commonly asked soft skill? So in 2020, LinkedIn listed the top 5 soft skills that were the most demanded on the market, and they got the following: creativity, persuasion, collaboration, adaptability, and emotional intelligence. We often guess the first 4, but fall short on the last one, emotional intelligence. For this one, people try to measure it with a score called emotional quotient, or EQ. And we could oppose it to IQ, intelligence quotient. And so emotional intelligence is the ability to understand and manage emotions. First, our own with self-awareness, then the ones of others with empathy. And when you do so, when you can manage emotion, you get a lot of benefits. You can better relieve stress, you get better at communicating, and you also get better at diffusing conflict. So you can see that emotional intelligence has also an impact on the other top soft skills listed by LinkedIn. In fact, Harvard Business Review ranked emotional intelligence as one of the key skills to be an effective leader. And how can you improve your emotional intelligence? One thing is to foster your sense of gratitude. Why? Because gratitude enhances your self-awareness, contrasting what you have against what you lack. Gratitude helps you notice what you receive and be thankful for it. And when we are grateful, we usually want to give back. So these two things, they improve the quality of our relationships. In fact, gratitude is an essential soft skill to develop your emotional intelligence. And if you want to know more, join my free course. Click on the link in the description or go directly to my website, lisonmage.com, and see you soon.